first person voted out of Survivor game changers. Sierra, that's six, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Sierra, the tribe has spoken.
Good luck, everyone. Good job.
Time for you to go. Second person voted out of Survivor Game Changers. Tony, that's five, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Sheep being led to the slaughter. Good job, Sandra.
That's what you get for plotting against me.
Good job.
That's what you get, and the queen stays queen.
You guys are suckers if you allow that to happen.
That's what you get. Take your ass home.
Tony, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Bye, Tony. Say hi to Sierra for me.
Third person voted out. Caleb, that's four, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Good luck.
Okay. Caleb, the tribe has spoken. Time for you. Fourth person voted out of Survivor Game Changers. Malcolm, that's three, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
I'm gonna vomit.
Malcolm, tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Fifth person voted out of Survivor Game Changers. JT.
Damn.
Need to bring me a torch?
Tell Malcolm you sent him home, too.
I will.
JT, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Damn, you guys are good.
And I didn't steal the sugar either. I don't know where it went.
You took the sugar?
Way to go.
Sixth person voted out. Sandra, that's four, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
I wish you guys luck. It's okay, you guys knock it out.
Sandra, for the first time in 94 days of Survivor, the tribe has spoken.
Don't do it, Jeff, don't do it, don't do it, Jeff.
Good luck.
The queen.
Time for you to go.
All right.
Bye.
Bye, Sandra.
Bye, Sandra.
Well, I think I know the answer to this question, but there's no question who's going home tonight, right?
No, sure.
Zeke?
No.
Debbie?
No.
Sarah?
No.
Ty?
No.
Ozzy? Andrea?
No.
It's Varner.
Yeah.
I'm ready to go.
We don't need to vote. Just grab your torch.
It's okay. There we go. You'll be okay.
Varner, tribe has spoken. Eighth person voted out and the first member of our jury. Haley, that's six, that's enough. Need to bring me a torch.
Okay.
Haley, the tribe has spoken. Don't forget.
I enjoyed meeting every one of you. May the best player win.
Aye.
Ninth person voted out, the second member of our jury. Ozzy, that's six, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Ozzy, job spoken.
Good job, guys. Good luck eating.
Thank you to go. Tenth person voted out, the third member of our jury. Debbie, need to bring me a torch. Debbie, the tribe has spoken.
Good luck to you all.
Eleventh person voted out, the fourth member of our jury. Zeke, need to bring me your torch.
Oh my God.
Zeke, the trap is spoken. Time for you to go.
Keep playing hard, Dink.
Isaac.
Hi. Isaac.
Damn it. 12th person voted out and the fifth member of our jury. Sierra, need to bring me a torch? Sierra, the trump has spoken. Time for you to go.
Yep. Privilege, guys.
Thirteenth person voted out, the sixth member of our jury. Andrea, that's five, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Andrea, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. 14th person voted out, the seventh member of our jury. Michaela, need to bring me your torch?
I don't see how that made sense, Sarah, but do you, boo. Good luck the rest of y'all.
Kayla, the tribe spoke. So, any votes cast for Ty, Aubrey, Sarah, Troyzan, will not count. You could not vote for Culpepper. He had immunity, which means, Sari, it doesn't matter what votes are in the urn, because the only person who can receive votes
is me.
Is you. And for what it's worth, not a single vote in here has your name on it. This is a historic tribal council. Most idols ever played at a tribal, three. Most people ever safe at a tribal, five. And the most significant and devastating part of tonight's history-making tribal for you, Sari, is you become the first person in 34 seasons to be voted out simply because there literally is no other choice. There's no need to re-vote.
Wow.
Streep, you came out here 11 years ago to play this game. You've played it 4 times now. You famously got up off the couch to see what you were made of. You had another moment this season where you conquered a personal obstacle. If this is the end of your Survivor run, what is the story?
This has been one of the most grand experiences of my life. It changed me. I would have never done any of this stuff if I didn't get off that couch 11 years ago. I would have never met so many different people. I would have never had so many amazing experiences. So it's bittersweet. However, I'm going out in grand style. It never happened before. And it just makes this experience that much more special for me.
Suri, how many days of Survivor have you played now?
Not enough.
Suri, I have to say, you've played every day of Survivor with grace. And it has been an honor to have you be a part of the Survivor family. You are the 15th person voted out of this season. You become the 8th member of the jury. You need to grab your torch.
Sure.
Suri, you want to say it?
The tribe has spoken.
Thank you, Time for you Jeff. To go. Thank you, Suri. The 16th person voted out, the 9th member of our jury. Aubrey, it's 3, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Aubrey, the tribe has spoken.
Full experience.
You can leave it here.
Oh.
The 17th person voted out, and the final member of our jury. Ty, need to bring me your torch?
That's right, buddy.
Yeah.
Ty, the tribe has spoken.
Thank you, Jeff. What a great season.
Thank you for coming back.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Time for you to go. Congratulations, you made it to the final 3. You have one more night in beautiful Fiji. We'll see you here tomorrow night for your final tribal council. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night. The winner of Survivor Game Changers, Sarah. It was an epic win. You could hear the energy here. Sarah, here's your check. Oh, she's celebrating. You'll take it. All right. We called them game changers, and they lived up to it. Bold, historic gameplay, plus a moment that had the entire world talking when Zeke was outed as being transgender. We'll hear from Zeke and Varner and everybody else. Live reunion show coming up next.